Where's a vial? Let me see Mikey's mouthpiece. Show us, what does it look like? What do you have on it?
Right there. Second Amendment.
What's
it? Got, and it has both of his guns.
One. Second Amendment. The right to bear arms. That's a Colt 45, right?
I don't know.
And what's that one?
I'm not good with guns, so.
You're not good with guns?
Nah.
You're good with words, with the pen? Why do you have Second Amendment on your mouthpiece?
Pro guns.
You're left and you're right?
You can't take guns away.
What are the two guns you have on the mouthpiece? Is it a 45?
It's my 45. National Natural Cup. Colt, 45.
And a Beretta.
Club National Match. And a, Smith & Wesson 38 Special Revolver. My grandfather's gun. It was my grandfather who gave it to me. Put it on
really?
He gave it to me before he passed away.
Second Amendment. Payo, what's the First Amendment?
It's not.
Payo, what's the First Amendment?
It's the wrong person to ask.
You don't know?
I know the fifth.
Okay, what's the fifth? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Yeah. He has
the right to remain silent.
Not to incriminate himself.
To remain silent. So you, that means you can, you know, just stay quiet and they can't make
okay.
You talk.
Hey, he's going to keep him from like this.
You know, 80% of people get convicted because they talk too much after they get arrested.
I plead the fifth.
That's
yeah.
The fifth.
You just, they don't have evidence, so don't give him the
First
evidence.
Freedom of speech.
Yeah.
Freedom of speech.
Yeah, honestly, I wouldn't blame you. Yeah.
Hey, but we have to take out the thing on the inside anyways.
Yeah,
still gonna fuck it up a little bit.
No, it'll be fine.
Mikey, that was a very hard workout. You were going hard from round one to round
18.
18? Cracking. You're smoking the reefer?
Yeah.
So. What do you tell all the fans, Mikey? Camp has officially started today?
Camp officially started. We got a name, we got a date. No place yet, but very soon. That's, I told everybody, you know, big things are coming. I told them, you know, the best is yet to come. Well, this is only the beginning of many big things coming. And,
That shit is
good.
That shit. Hey,
Mikey.
Hey.
What
are you saying?
No.
What's he saying?
It's because he was supposed to go on vacation the weekend of Mike's fight, the 29th.
Now he's not going on vacation.
So now he's going to have to go home and argue with his wife and change the vacation date.
That's in New York?
Hey, can I record the argument of you and your wife?
Yeah.
Are you going to win or no?
No, she always wins.
Okay. It was nice. Different world, different planet.
No place like home though, huh?
No. No place like home, but I came back. I've been working very hard since I came back. So there you have it. Stay tuned. July 29th.
Not to kick some ass. Breaking hearts in peace.
So there you have it, Mike Garcia in camp. This is reporting.com and Melissa back. Reporting.